Hey, what's up, O fans? It's Sam here again with Olight Canada. Happy New Year. I hope you had a great holiday season with your friends and your family, and I wish you the best in the upcoming Chinese New Year celebrations in the weeks ahead. Now, what are we here to discuss? Well, it's the brand new January flash sale announcement over at OLEDstore.ca. Now, the VIP early access sale starts on the 11th of January at 8 p.m. Eastern, with the all access sale starting January 13th at 8 p.m. Eastern. Now, if you are a VIP, don't forget, you can make one of your friends a VIP as well. Just check out OLEDstore.ca on the details on how to do that. Now, it wouldn't be a flash sale without some brand new and exciting new product launches, so that's what we're here to talk about in this special presentation. I have in my hands one of the most exciting products that I've seen from Olight. It's the flagship of a brand new product segment called the Olight O-Lamp Night Tour. It's the perfect little bedside table accessory. It's got a lot of features, and I think you're really going to like it. It's already out of the box. It's already fully charged. I'm very excited to talk about it. Be sure to stick around till the end of the video to see all the details on this and for a chance to win an Obulb MC by leaving a comment down below. Let's check out the O-Lamp Night Tour. All right, so let's start off the video with a tabletop perspective. Now, not only to show off this cool armchair that I got for Christmas, but also to show off the Night Tour in its natural habitat, which is the tabletop. So let's start at the top, work our way down, and talk about all the features. All right, now the first feature we're going to talk about is the reading lamp portion of the light, and that's right here. Now, on the back, there is a button. One click turns it off, one click turns it back on again. But that's not all this button does. From the off position, if you press and hold, that gets you into moonlight mode, which is a very familiar Olight mode, really useful for not wrecking your night vision if you have to get up in the middle of the night. There's one more trick as well. If you press and hold from any mode, it'll ramp itself all the way up to about 90 lumens of brightness. And then if you press and hold again, it'll ramp itself all the way back down to about 8 lumens of brightness. So now, no matter what it is you're reading, if that's a newspaper or the owner's manual for your Seeker 3 Pro, you'll definitely be able to find a lighting setting that's going to be useful to you. Also, it's adjustable up to about 90 degrees and then all the way back down to straight. So very versatile reading light on the Night Tour. Now, just when you thought the reading light couldn't get any cooler, check this out, because it does get cooler. It's entirely removable. It functions on its own as its own little entity, its own little Olight. It's actually pretty cute and very lightweight. Now, it is rechargeable using the standard magnetic methods. This is really handy for if you have to leave your bedroom late at night to water the houseplants or whatever it is you might be doing late at night. If you need to go to the fridge to get a midnight stack, well, this is magnetic. You can magnet it to the fridge. You can magnet it to a surface in your bathroom, wherever it is that you might be headed in the middle of the night. Now, there's no little button here. There's no button. All you can do is shake it, and that'll turn it off. Shake it. And turn it back on. So there's accelerometers built into this as a way to turn it off and turn it back on again. Okay, one more quick thing worth mentioning about this detachable reading light is the light itself. The beam is actually really round. It's a really nice pattern. It's really even, and it's a really nice neutral white tone. Additionally, if we turn it off here, you can see that the LED is set back into that black aluminum shroud so that even if it's behind you and it's pointing at whatever it is you're reading and you look back at it, the shroud keeps the LED from being directly in your vision, so you never have to worry about being blinded by looking directly at an LED even though it's pointing down and in front of you. Pretty clever. Now, we've talked about what makes the removable reading light so cool, but what happens if you prefer something that's a little less directional? Well, you can pop it right off, use it anywhere else you want in your house, and replace it with an Obulb MC. That will slap right on there, and again, the button works to turn it on, to turn it off, or to ramp all the way up, or ramp all the way down. So if you prefer something with a little more area lighting, your Obulb MCS is fit for purpose. Now, what happens if you want something even different than that, and you have a Baton 3 laying around? Well, the Baton 3 is designed to work with this as well. You can slap it on there. The button controls your Baton 3 while it's charging, and you can press and hold to ramp all the way down to right around low mode, or ramp up all the way to right around high mode. Now, this is something that you haven't been able to do with your Baton 3 before now, so I think that's a really neat trick. You can stop it anywhere you want, take it away with you, and it'll keep that brightness setting. That's a pretty neat trick. Alright, now that you know all about the reading light at the top of the lamp, let's talk about the ambient light in the body of the lamp. It all works around this one multifunctional switch, and this is how it works. One flick up is going to bring you into the color wheel. Very similar to the Obulb MC, this is just one solid color that will continue to roll and continue to roll. Now, if you reach a color that you like, you can flick up on the switch twice to lock it in. Now it'll stay that color for the duration. One flick up again and it's gonna switch into color cascade mode. This is really cool, it's really ambient, it's just a bunch of colors moving from top to bottom. Again, if you find a color arrangement that you really like, you can just double click up to lock it in, and now it's gonna stop moving. Now, within the two color modes, you also have brightness control. Now, by default, they come on at their maximum brightness, but if you want to turn it down, you just have to find the mode that you want and then press and hold the down switch to go all the way down in brightness. From there, you can press and hold up and go all the way up in brightness as well. Now, let's check out the white modes. Now, the multifunction switch also controls all of the white light brightness settings, and there's a few ways to get through that. Check this out. One quick click down on the switch and it takes you into whatever brightness setting was used last. From here you can press and hold to ramp all the way down in brightness, or press and hold up to ramp all the way back up in brightness. There's a few shortcuts now from the off position. If you press and hold down on the switch, it'll go into its lowest brightness setting. And again, from the off position, if you press and hold up, it'll automatically go into its brightest setting. So, a few really cool ways to access your white light brightness settings. Now, so far, it's already a really cool bedside table accessory, but there's a few more details that take it up a notch, starting with the suction cup base. Now, this works really well on glass surfaces, on stone surfaces like granite or marble. It also works really good on wooden surfaces. So you set it down on a nice solid surface, and no matter how you jiggle it around, for the most part, it's going to stay really steady. That helps when you're flicking the switch or pressing the button. It holds itself in place really nicely. Another really cool feature is it's USB-C rechargeable. So you plug in the USB-C and you're off to the races. That's all you need. You can actually power this off of any other USB port that you might have laying around your bedside table. Now, astute listeners may have already noticed when I said it is USB Type-C rechargeable, that sort of implies that it will continue to run when it's not plugged in, and that is absolutely the case. There is a 4000 milliamp hour battery built into the base of this light, and when it's running on its internal battery power, you retain almost all the functionality, the features, and the brightness as it is when it is plugged in. The only thing that's a little different is the button to turn on the removable reading light. That doesn't work, but everything else definitely does work. So if you've ever been the victim of a power outage and you've reached for your bedside table only to find that it's not going to turn on, well, problem solved with the Olight Night Tour. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please do leave a like and subscribe to the Olight Canada YouTube channel. But most importantly, I want to see your comments down below. What do you think about this product, the Olight Olamp Night Tour? What do you think of Olamp as a sub-brand moving forward? Where would you like to see that go? Any comment you leave down below will be eligible to win a prize, an Obulb MC, courtesy of Olight Canada. The VIP early access to this sale, this product, as well as many others, it does begin on January 11th at 8 p.m. Eastern. And for all access sale, that's January 13th. At 8 p.m. Eastern. Don't forget, if you're a VIP, you can make your friends a VIP too. Just click the link down below to go to olightstore.ca for some instructions on how to do that. Below that link, you'll also find a link to the Facebook page where we're sure to have many discussions about this product and all the other new products to look forward to this January. Thanks again for watching. I'm Olight Sam. Good night.